Cary police have caught the suspect in a hit and run that put a moped driver in the hospital. 59-year-old Beverly McNair was arrested today in charge of felony hit and run. Police believe she crashed into Douglas Porter over the weekend and then drove off. Porter was seriously injured and is still in the hospital tonight, although his condition is said to be improving.